And now Kofi Kingston to save his partner. And now Kingston and Vinci and Woods and Kaiser crashing off the equipment cases through the tables to the floor.
Doing my job. I'm a journalist. I'm pointing out what's going on in the ring.
Just twice you've mentioned it now. That's all. Not that I'm keeping score, but big face to the steel post.
Actually, I mean, Nile mentioned it first. I just repeated her. But nonetheless, Nile, top rope with Valhalla in trouble. What's Nile going to do here? Ivy Nile for the top rope with a bulldog.
Calls out the pit bull.
Cover. And Nile with the win.
Spelling all over the place.
Kaiser from behind trying to lock in the Karafuta clutch now on Candice LeRae. Shayna is no longer the legal woman because Zoe Stark has made the tag. Karafuta, Stark now.
LeRae thought she had reversed that into a pinfall, but here's the legal woman,
C360 from Zoe Stark. Stark and Baszler with a win. And now J.D. McDonagh causing interference with the official. Finn Balor takes control. 619 from Dominic.
Classic Lucha stylings.
And the frog splash from Dominic Mysterio, who picks up the win. Well, Rhea Ripley said, Finn Balor, I want to see the vicious Finn Balor tonight. And Rhea Ripley got it. Balor helped Mysterio with the win and out beating the hell out of Miz.
Ask and ye shall receive.
And we mentioned earlier, these two men, DIY, Ciampa, Gargano, have a tag team championship match next week against Balor and Priest.
Yeah, working in six-man competition with Miz several weeks ago. Apparently formed a bit of a union with him here to save the day. Successful it may well be, Zoe Stark and Shayna Baszler.
And now from behind, speaking of the Devils, Shane, Asuka, Kabuki Warriors, there's Dakota Kai as well from Damage Control.
And that is a lot of humanity to come down from the second row.
And now Valhalla just screaming in Gable's face. And Ivar able to take advantage off the distraction. Dumps Gable right on the top of his head.
Yeah, what a sickening landing for Chad Gable, who surely was just seconds away from victory until Valhalla showed her face.
And out of the top rope, the 330-pounder. Ivar with a doomsault and the cover. Give Valhalla the assist. Double team now by Imperium and Xavier Woods through the ropes and takes down Imperium, and now the brawl continues.
Once again, New Day continuing to have one another's backs when it counts.
Again, we mentioned no love loss between these two teams.
Well, it's been an eye for an eye over the past 3 weeks, but an eye for an eye will send the whole world blind if you're not careful.
Kaiser whipped into the barricade by Kingston. The official going to call for a double count out here. Both teams have been counted out in this match.
So much hatred and animosity. It ain't about the win tonight.
Woods with Kaiser up high. Vinci now to save his partner.
Woods might be about to fall on his own sword.
He's going to fall on something, and it's going to be nasty.
When you're up that high, gravity always wins.
And now Imperium double-teaming on Xavier Woods. And now Kofi Kingston to save his partner. And now Kingston and Vinci and Woods and Kaiser crashing off the equipment cases through the tables to the floor.
I'm winning the Royal Rumble. I'm going to point to the WrestleMania sign because 2024 is the year of...
And look at Bayley now, hammering away on Becky, and now Nia Jax going after Bayley. Remember, the Royal Rumble match is coming Saturday. Every woman for herself, 30 women over the top rope with a chance to main event WrestleMania.
You simply could not put these three.
Manhandle slam.
I'm going to win the Royal Rumble. And I'm going to choose you as my opponent for WrestleMania.
I appreciate your honesty, Gunther. Now here's a little honesty from me. You can challenge me at WrestleMania if you win the Royal Rumble, but I want you to remember one thing. Remember who you're coming after.
Priest! South of Heaven chokeslam! Cover on McIntyre! The official's dealing with that goofy R-Truth! Priest had McIntyre beat! And R-Truth, I believe, just inadvertently may have cost Priest to...
Yeah, that word, inadvertently, I'm not so sure.
And Priest has had enough.
Yeah, unsurprisingly so. Truth just cost...
Claymore! You're right, Wade. Truth just cost Priest the match.
I didn't have the famous dad. My father was blue collar. My father was just a regular guy. He was an electrician, which makes it kind of ironic. I'm more of the American dream than you are.
You left. And when you left, you really left. You didn't pass the torch off, you dropped it on the way out. And I don't think you cared who picked it up, but I think you know who did. I did. Everything that you spoke about, I literally did. So where you talked, I walked. And what is actually ironic, that makes me more CM Punk than you. You might be right. You talked all about the American dream. Well, then you should know this. He was my best friend, and he regularly quoted John Wayne. And the quote I heard the most is, courage is being scared to death, but saddling up anyways. You may be right, but I have only one direction I can go. I have to go, and that's forward. And that's in the Royal Rumble. That direction goes through you.
Unstoppable.